Hello.
Bapanada.
Beautifully fought. My thanks. 'Twas more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blaidd and E.G. I love them.
This boss fight is how most dragons should be. You are supposed to stay near Astel's head to deal more damage and avoid attacks easier. Roll the laser when you see Astel nod his head a bit. If Astel does two quick clings with his mandibles, he will quickly follow up with one strong bite. If he does two clings in a bit more time, he'll do two bites. You can iframe both in one roll. But I recommend rolling backwards to be safe. Run away from the gravity bite or roll when the elbows are almost 180 degrees. When Astel does Wave of Darkness, run away to his front. Astel will usually do this attack if you are behind his head. If you are precise, you can also roll through the three waves. The greater variant of this attack is clearly telegraphed and easily avoidable. Roll the first gravity reverse when Astel opens his jaws and you hear a click. Before the following gravity reverse, Astel will do two clicks with his mandibles. Roll after he does the second click. Whenever this goofy odd insect teleports, look up to make sure you don't get surprised. Roll when the bug is about to clutch you with its arms.
I will defile your corpse.